Okay, we had quite a few levels, like 5 levels this year. Surahs that most of us know, and mashallah, Surah Al-Kahf is one level. This year we were thinking, this is, first of all, this is part of the effort لتوطين القرآن في هذه الجالية. We are trying to make this as home for Quran, so we don't have to import somebody from outside who knows Quran to lead us. We are trying to grow our own organic حفاظ mashallah locally in here. بالله تبارك وتعالى. This is one of the efforts, Quran competition. Some people do not like the idea of competing, and my idea is that's completely wrong. If you're competing about dunya, whether it's right or wrong, but if you're competing about al akhirah, who will win, who will be first place, second place, وَفِي ذَلِكَ فَلْيَتَنَافَسِ الْمُتَنَافِسُونَ. This is Quran. Allah said, in this, in what? Let the competitors compete. So they came together, they competed, some surahs, mashallah, beautiful. And I was impressed. I saw brothers in the 50s, sisters in the 50s, in the 30s, in the 20s, and so many kids, children, people of all ages. Jazakumullah khair, families, Jazakumullah khair, participants. Everybody by default is a winner. Everybody is a winner. Whoever participated in this is a winner. I have seen some people who came to know about it just one night before it, and they said, Sheikh Ahmed, we didn't know about this before, we need to participate. I had to make some amendments in the rules for them, and they participated. Quickly to the levels. I got some words in here, or some actually some money. I hope, wallahi, I hope, personally hope, that the first place will get like $10,000 or Hajj trip, or at least Umrah trip, or even as little as a nice iPad or iPhone or whatever that we can get them. But inshallah, in the next years, we're gonna have this. Bismillah ta'ala, we did our best. Yet some people, even though the competition was really hard, some people did, mashallah, wonderful. And everybody actually did wonderful, but some we had to really, you know, they scored, they had some, they achieved better than others, so we had to have some places. For each level, we have first, second, and third place. Let me call the outstanding achievement or outstanding effort, everybody who participated, and then we're gonna get to the levels, inshallah ta'ala. And again, may I ask my brothers, I'm sorry, wallahi, to make it hard for you, move to this side and to this side. If you hear your name, please come quickly, and yani, inshallah, the day that will come, that you will be so happy that you read Quran in dunya and you won, inshallah, also in the akhirah, the day will be so happy that you say, ha'um, aqra'u kitabiyya, here we are, read my book, I did Quran, I did this and that. Come here and be proud, inshallah. Bismillah. Level 1, that was Surah Yusuf and Surah Al-Kahf. Choose, either Surah Yusuf or Surah Al-Kahf. Some did Surah Yusuf, some did Surah Al-Kahf. Everybody did excellent. Competition was really fierce in this level. We had so many contestants, young and old. And, you know, alhamdulillah, it was good. We start with the outstanding effort, Brother Yaman Kabuka. Yeah. And see, mashallah, this is here when you see a young person and a more mature person, jazakallah khair. Outstanding effort, and we have some cash. All of them are cash in here, so younger kids, please, family, take care of that. Give it to them, but make sure they're not going to throw it anywhere. And brother Dr. Ayman Abu Al-Ala.
Thank you.
I like this kind of positivity. Al-Ijabiyya, ikhwani. So when we say competition, everything, oh, that's for kids. No, that's for you. And I kept saying many times, this is for families, for old and young. That doesn't mean he's old. He's mature and mashallah, beautiful. Please participate when we have things in the masjid in here. That's what make our efforts successful, inshallah. And brother Yusuf Arafa. Brother Muhammad Dabur, my son. Dr. Mervet Hassan. The man of somebody Kabukas. Can you pass it on? Hello? The man, Muad. people are interested to participate and compete in the Quran. Next year, I hope I can see everybody participating. Just come up, read one ayah, one page, whatever you know, inshallah. And we have Dr. Aida Zawahri. جزاكم الله خير. And we have Sister Hiba Abdul Rahim. Musa, Musa, help me, please come. Musa and Abdullah, both of you will be helping me. Pass this along. Outstanding effort, award, and some cash inside. $10 symbolic thing. That was level one. And now to the first, let's leave the, shall we give the first three places now? Or keep them for later? Let's do the first three places now, inshallah. That's level one. All right. Level one, third place. $50, Sister Dua Tablawi. That's my wife. Takbir. We had more than one judge, by the way. It was not only me. Yeah, it was me and Sister Fatima Mubarak. That's level one. Third place. Level one, second place. Level one, second place, $75. This is Brother Usama Jaruru, am I saying it right? Brother Usama, Takbir. And level one, first place, Brother Mus'ab Al-Yahya. In this level, it was competition with really, really fierce. I hope I can show you the grades and everything. The difference is like half a degree, half a one or two or half between the first five or six. So, but we should have one person at the end. Alhamdulillah. So level two, the outstanding effort is going to go to Mustafa Shalabi. They did Surah Ar-Rahman or Surah Al-Dukhan. They had to choose. We made it easy for them. And now to the places, the three places in this level two, number three, third place, Zainab Mas'ud. Takbir. That's level two, third place, Zainab Mas'ud. Can somebody pass it? Is Zainab here? Dr. Mas'ud is here. Pass it along, please. May Allah bless your kids, yeah, and all our kids. Second place, Huda Dabur. Come on. May Allah bless you and your day. And first place, Abdullah Dabur. Now level three, that was Surah Al-Insan or Surah Al-Naba. We had a lot of people participated as well. And we going to pass along the outstanding effort, Brother Yanis Ja'fari. Brother Yanis. He insisted to participate even though he just came like a few, actually the night before the competition. And we have Raya Al-Bibi. Is Raya here? Is she here? Is Raya here? Come on, come on. We need everybody to see Raya, mashallah, and be proud of her. Can you make room, please? Allah barik feekum, jazakumullah khair. Takbir again. And we have Ibrahim Ahmed. Ibrahim. Where is Ibrahim? Let him come himself. He's not here? Okay. May Allah bless your kids, Ya Akhi Kareem. We have Hannah Kilani. Hannah. Yeah, I have to say that. Many participants are the second generation of thank you, Zakallah Khair. Of people who were born and raised here in Panama City. They were just visiting family during Ramadan and they insisted to have their kids participating, mashallah. And you will see more of them coming, inshallah. Outstanding effort as well, Berlanta Lababidi, if I'm saying it right, Takbir. And next one is Abdullah Mubarak. Takbir. Abdullah Mubarak, are you here? Again, I'm sorry, brothers here. Can you make a room, clear room, to hide them? I'm sorry. So sorry. تعال هنا انت في المقدمة مولانا. Beautiful, mashallah. Is it excellent? Jazakallah khair, Sheikh Abdullah. Thank you. May Allah bless you. Say ameen, everybody.
Ameen.
Okay. And Mahir Al-Bibi.
Takbir.
Takbir.
Thank you. May Allah bless you. And now the first three places. Third place, Zaid Edelbi.
Takbir.
Takbir.
Third place, that's level three. Give me 1 second. Zaid, here you go. From Charlotte, North Carolina. And now to the second place, Amina Yahya. Takbir. Second place, that's level three. Here you go. Amina. May Allah bless you. Now, that was the second place. First place, Maryam Bitar. That's $40. Just a little bit. Inshallah, next year, hopefully it's going to be $400. May Allah bless you. Beautiful performance, mashallah. I enjoy their performance. She feels the Quran as she's reading it. That's beautiful, mashallah. May Allah bless her. Yeah, Maryam. Maryam, can you come read a little bit for us? Or you be shy to read? Huh? No, she doesn't want. She said, no, you know, girls are shy, so. Okay, level four. The outstanding effort, Osama Mu'tad. Am I saying it right? Osama. Takbir. Surah Al-Buruj. Thank you, Osama. May Allah bless you. Jazakallahu khairan. And Ibrahim Al-Talib. Takbir. Ibrahim is here. Oh, mashallah. ذريه بعضها من بعض. That's not Ibrahim. That's his grandson. Okay. That was Ibrahim. And now to the first three places. Third place, level four, is Sirin Yahya. Takbir. Beautiful Sirin. Come on, mashallah. May Allah bless you. Say ameen.
Ameen.
$20. Inshallah, next year gonna be 2,000. And second place is Khalid Bitar. Khalid, why are you staying there? You're here, you belong to here with the men. Come on, I'm a rijal. $25, second place. And first place is Noor Dabur. Takbir. $30. Okay, now we have the special level of Surah Al-Baqarah. Those people did Surah Al-Baqarah entirely, mashallah. We have a few participants in there. Oh, before we get there, I have also a brother, Brother Bucket Joan. Brother from Kazakhstan, right? In Kazakhstan, he reads Quran. Beautiful, amazing, mashallah. He came to me about it the night before. He insisted to participate as well. Now to the level of Surah Al-Baqarah. Level of Surah Al-Baqarah, and I need the biggest of takbir that you can do, inshallah, for those people. First, we're going to have the outstanding effort, and then the first three places. The outstanding effort goes to Ubadah Kabuka. Working hard. And now the third place goes to Umar Tabbah. Takbir. $50. And inshallah next year, achieve better inshallah. Second place, Usayram Muhsin.
Takbir.
$75. May Allah Jalla bless you. And the first place doing Surah Al-Baqarah goes to Mu'adh Kabuka.
Takbir.
On Mu'ad, if you don't come, I'll keep it.
No.
He's not here? Okay, you can figure it out for him. maybe it's the bathroom or something. One of the kabukas. MashaAllah, they did excellent. Jazakallah khair. Surah Al-Baqarah talking about 2.5 juz, close to 3 juz. MashaAllah. They did it. They were here. And Jazakallah khair jamia'an. I am afraid if I forget anybody. Hope I mention everybody. Okay, that's all. So those people, they competed. They came yesterday. They have been working for a while. Inshallah, we're going to announce the surahs for next year soon, inshallah, subhanahu wa ta'ala, so you can work on those. And then next year, inshallah, the competition will be there. I want to thank the families, the contestants, everybody who participated. Jazakumullah khair. And also Sister Hiba, she made that possible. Jazakumullah khair. She was the person behind all of that, putting everything together. You want to say something, Sister Hiba?
Yeah, all the kids can go out so you can take a group picture after the children.
Okay.
Right now?
Yeah,
now.
So now, if all the participants, all the kids, everybody who participated, if you can go outside, so they can, you can get a group picture, inshallah, go to the community room. Jazakumullah khair, and thank you so much, everybody.